What's up, everybody? Steven Sekiller here, bringing another reaction. Now, today's reaction is... Before we get into that, creepy motherfucker. Membership shout-out! So, what is up, everybody? Steven Sekiller here. If you guys want to become a member today, there is a join button, and you guys can get a shout-out like this if you're a legendary Super Saiyan warrior. My boy, BTL Saiyan Warlord, or just Saiyan Warlord. His name is a little bit different, but I know him by Saiyan Warlord, but his new name on things are BTL, so definitely check him out. Is a legendary Super Saiyan member, and much appreciated, man. Here's your, because I do this every day, well, not every day, every video, once, like, as long as I post a new reaction video, these shoutouts always will happen for you guys to become a member, just to show a little appreciation. If you guys want to check out all the perks of becoming a member today, check out that join button. But if you guys can't, never put yourself in financial debt trying to support me that way. If you guys really can't afford it, do not do that, please. But if you guys want to do anything supporting wise free, there's always these other options: subscribing, hitting the notification bell, liking the video you're watching, and also joining the Discord. Those four options are free and always recommended to do. All right, so now we're back with Cartoon Cat. Oh my god, if I'm not lazy, this was my first interaction with Cartoon Cat right here.
Cartoon Cat wants Steven.
He's coming for me! Rez, he's playing the old classic music! Ah! He's coming! He's fucking scared! Ah! Ah! Yeah, Cartoon Cat has been kind of a meme on the channel since that moment, and he never can be killed. But anyways, I will be talking and pausing and stuff like that during this video. If you guys want to enjoy the song and its entirety without my commentary or anything like that, then there will be a link down below in the description, so go check it out. And support the channel that made the original video by liking and doing all that good stuff. Alright, let me pop up the video now. So this one kind of interests me. Also has got quite a few good amount of views, and yeah, this one was actually recommended to me by YouTube itself. Like, I just saw this in my recommendation feed, and I was like, that might be a good for a reaction, so let's check this one out. It's been a while since I've actually chose something myself, but if you guys have any more recommendations and or other things out there that are interesting, creepy, and or just in general, what you guys want me to check out, then don't be afraid to link it down below in the comments or on my Discord. So let's go and enjoy it right now. Oh, wrong button. Okay. Okay, we're starting off with cheerful music. How dark is this gonna get? Oh no. I don't have a good feeling about this. Oh god, I see the mouth in the background! Killer kitten, big bold beady eyes, darkness, he defies thriller written, drawn up. Oh, I don't like this. Life ends in just one moment. All that he was seeing, gazing through the trees, Toon Catastrophes. Oh, look at that. Look at that creepy motherfucker right there. He went, like, perfectly sideways, too. Now the story goes, on your soul he depends. He develops to the bone, right when those teeth descend. Break. I already know that feeling from Minecraft. You can't even comprehend. Stars rising now. The cat tracks you down. Oh god! I feel like we're about to see the mouth show up. Oh, you got grabbed, you motherfucker! Oh god. That's how the story goes on your soul. Fucking creepy ass motherfucker right there. I will say this though, this song is fucking catchy and I like it. But goddamn fucking that cartoon cat. Oh god, oh god, oh god, yeah, you guys are fucked.
Prince Kitten's supposed to be the most adorable things that you've ever seen.
Yeah, no, you don't want to see that cat. You don't want to see that cat. I was not expected to actually hear Cartoon Cat himself fucking singing this. I don't like that voice, it gives me goosebumps! But we'll listen to it from the beginning. I kind of like it, but I don't like it at the same time. It's fucking freaky! What is it? Where is it? There it is. My two! Oh god.
Killer kitten, big bull, beady eyes, darkness, he defies thrill. The written, drawn up with a pen.
That's just so freaky how he walks. I don't like it. Oh no. What's going on here? Are we gonna get a jump scare? Fucking ready. No? No jump scare? No jump scare? I guess not. Alright. Oh, no, there's still a few more seconds. Nope. Okay. Overall, that was awesome. I just... The voice fits so well. God damn. This actually got a really good beat and really well written right here. That was pretty awesome. I like that song, but goddamn, fuck you, Cartoon Cat, you goddamn creepy son of a bitch. If there's like other things in it, like I need to check out still some. There's been other creepypasta stuff that people have been asking. Like, I like announced it a while ago, but I never did go check it out. But ever since like Cartoon Cat has showed up, everything else has been kind of put on the hiatus because the Cartoon Cat, he's just like. Overpowered and took over, like, ever since he did that whole Minecraft shtick. Go check out my Minecraft Cartoon Cat mod and you'll see what we're talking about. But oh my fucking god, Cartoon Cat will never die. He will always be on this channel forever. He's a meme. He's a threat to everything. But anyways, if you guys enjoyed this reaction, do so by hitting the like button, checking out more of my content, subscribing if you haven't, and of course hitting the notification bell and joining the Discord. And if there's anything else you guys want to do, links down below, join the button, or join membership buttons down there too. And I'll see you guys in the next one. So thank you for watching. Until then, later!
This is the Prince of the Motherfucking Saiyans, and I am ordering you to subscribe to Steven Z. Killer!